The Pierce County Council is expected to announce this month more funding for existing mobile crisis outreach teams who handle behavioral health needs in the county. The council is considering recommendations from the Human Services Research Institute. One is to hire a behavioral health analyst who would facilitate a behavioral health coordinating committee. The second is to have that committee work on adding to existing services to better serve the needs of the community.
By establishing a coordinating committee, that committee will be made up of stakeholders from the nonprofit world, behavioral health services and things like that, so they can actually sit around the table together and figure out how is it that they best can work together to provide the services in a coordinated manner.
The Mobile Outreach Crisis Unit is a private service with a team of 30 on staff who serve residents 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.